Did you know in Where the Crawdads Sing? The film is based off of the best-selling novel by Delia Owens, and she can actually be seen in the film. Delia is sitting on the front row of the courtroom behind the lawyer Tom when Claire's mom is testifying on the stand about how Chase never took the necklace off.